The GTA 5 Casino update is finally here. And that's why me and my only two friends are going to buy a penthouse inside of the casino and spend all our money. It's gonna be great. If you wanna see more GTA videos, I wanna see at least 100,000 likes on this video. And also let me know in the comments which penthouse you thought looked the best. I think mine's gonna look amazing. Guys, we're finally gonna be neighbors!
Yeah!
Check out the apartment!
Even better, Jordy is finally gonna live in a home.
Yes! I'm not homeless anymore!
Alright guys,
I can stop hitting in my cars.
Let's all right, guys. Let's go into the casino.
Whoa, whoa, this is so cool.
Really, guys? It just looks like an average hotel to me.
Ugly car over here.
Hey, no, that's my car. No, hey, that's the most beautiful car in the world. Leave it alone.
Piece of crap. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone's shooting.
Seriously? Can we not?
I'm going in.
All right, I'm going to buy a penthouse. Bye, guys.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. This is your house, Josh?
No, this is the casino,
Jelly.
Oh,
I can win this car.
Oh, yeah, we're going to buy a house inside of this new casino. Wait,
yeah, guys.
You can win this?
The person at the front desk, they can hook us up with an apartment, okay?
Let's do
it. All right.
Get something.
I don't know where the front desk is.
Where? Jelly, turn around.
Josh, I'm sorry. This place is so massive.
Person right here, okay?
Oh,
right over here, Jelly. I'm going to buy mine, and then I'll see you guys in a second.
All right, here's some money. All right, here we are. The penthouses. That's what we want. So we can either design our own, buy the high roller. Pfft, dude, $6 million. That's way too cheap. Buy the crash pad or buy the party penthouse. Dude, I'm going to design my own. I'm going to make the sickest and best looking penthouse in the world. All right, so on the right, we've got a floor plan. We gotta buy all of these rooms. Wait, which one do we have now? This is the master penthouse. It's not just a palace. It's your palace. Oh, if you want a private spa, not really. You can have it. Your own bar, your own party hub. Oh, wait. Lounge area. Oh my goodness. That's crazy looking. All right, so we can have a media room. I wanna watch movies. So yes, I would love a media room in my house. I pretty much spent all my time either playing video games or watching movies. So we need a media room, boys. Wait, that costs $500,000. That's a lot of money for watching movies. We've got, what's this? A spa. A spa comes with a round-the-clock personal stylist. That just sounds like humidity issues. I don't want to have a spa in my penthouse. A bar and party hub. You know what? That means that a lot of friends are going to have to come over to my place, and I'm going to have to clean it up. Nope. I don't like cleaning. A private dealer. A private table for blackjack and 3-card poker with the best view. I love views. I'm buying it for the view. I don't care about the dealer. I'm buying it for the view. Office. I don't work anymore. I don't need an office. Sometimes you need to take care of business. No, I play video games and watch movies. What do you want? I don't need an office. And lastly, we've got an extra bedroom. But like I said, I don't want to clean those things up. So nah, no extra bed. I don't have no friends anyway. All right, a garage. Yes, because I do want to buy sick cars. Colors. We've got sharp, timeless, vibrant. Oh, there's pink and vibrant. I mean, my girlfriend likes pink, so I guess we'll buy the pink one. Patterns. That looks fine. I don't really care. All right, let's buy this. $4.5 million. I have enough money. Oh my God. I didn't know I was that rich. Great. Now I'm really, really poor.
All right, guys, you want to check out my apartment?
I want to check it out.
Wait, have to take which floor is your elevator? Wait, let me see.
I think you have to go in there first and invite us.
Okay, I'll buzz you guys up. Guys, welcome to my penthouse.
Hey. Whoa. Jordan, I gotta be honest. This looks so good.
You know, we've got the bathrobes on.
It's a little dated.
Time to relax and whatnot.
You think it's a little dated, Josh? It's like a little bit classy anyway.
Guys, I like it classy. You know I do. Here's some drinks, by the way, if you want to make this tour a little bit more fancy.
Oh, do you have orange juice?
Let's smash it, boys.
Oh, Josh. Guys, Josh. Let's it's early go. In the morning.
I mean,
come on,
just
mate.
Do it.
We don't do that.
Just have a few little
there
bits.
We go.
You know what I mean?
Oh, my
right.
goodness.
You can actually show us things?
I was going to stay here for a second. Whoa. This is Jelly's bedroom. You get your nice little lounge. You can have a seat over here.
Oh, wait. Oh, this is the lounge of my bedroom.
Yes, Jelly.
Oh,
oh my goodness. Wait, guys, there's someone out. I swear I saw someone outside.
people are creeping onto us.
They're
Josh,
creeping.
I think it's the bathrobes. I think it's the bathrobes.
Yeah,
I
mean, guys, follow me.
Please.
Look at this. Look at this real quick. I gotta show you something.
So this is my bed.
Cool. Oh, wow. This is Jelly's bed.
That's so cool.
But
that's
turn around for a second. Do you see that black wall thing over there, Jelly? Walk into it.
Wait, what is it?
Just walk into it.
What is it?
What's
I'm scared. Whoa!
It's the bathroom.
Wait, no, wait. This is crazy.
Isn't that awesome?
Yo, damn. Look at this tub.
That's a really nice bathtub.
Walk-in shower area. That's so cool.
Here's Josh, you want to stand here together with me? It's a big shower. We can all shower at the same guys.
Look at the toilet. It has a television.
Whoa! Dude, I like this style. The marble.
Damn!
Thank you, guys. Decorated
you spend a lot of
money.
TV while sitting on the toilet? That's what you want.
Yeah, you can watch all the Minecraft videos, guys. So that's Jelly's room. Right over here, we have Josh's room.
Okay.
So, Josh, you don't get a bed. I'm joking.
Wait,
Josh.
Why do I get two?
Well, because me and you are sleeping in the same room.
What?
Yeah,
I need something to deal with that.
I got my own bedroom? Dude, I will happily take my own bedroom.
Me and Josh sleep in the same room, and then we can jump from bed to bed.
Again? Josh, seriously.
There's no bathtub in here. At least
no, but it has a nice shower and a nice
toilet. I get the better bedroom.
Jordy will fill with his hair. And I can use my own.
This is where we can do our work and stuff, you know?
Yeah, yeah, this is where we do work.
And this is a really big couch.
Do some
work. Josh! Woo! Josh!
Josh!
That's not work!
Josh, put the alcohol down. Guys, take a look. Take a look.
Oh my God! Oh!
No! I did not want to take a look.
Guys, come on.
Oh my goodness.
Jordy, close those legs.
He's not wearing underwear, guys.
So Jordy, we've seen your basics. What are your,
Yeah, what are the extras, Jordy?
Exit to the roof terrace, you know, the usual.
Looks good.
Then this is where all my awards will go when I win them. One day.
Working on it, huh?
Josh, definitely give me a drink for that, too. Josh, I need a drink.
Oh, goodness. I'm feeling
why are there drinks everywhere for Josh? This man needs to stop. This man needs to stop.
Get a drink.
Jelly, why are you like curly? Whoa.
Josh, you can't even talk anymore.
Josh, what are you? Josh, you need to sit down. Jelly,
let me check.
Follow me in here for a second. Josh,
no,
stop.
Josh,
you're going to pass out. Josh, wait till we arrive at the party room.
That's free.
What did you just
party
say?
Party room.
Can we go there immediately? I really do not care about this office.
Okay. Well, there's an office with more drinks.
Josh. Oh my God. Josh. No, Josh.
No. Stop.
We have to drive later on, Josh.
Stop.
You gotta know.
Where next, guys?
So here's a lounge.
Whoa, lounge.
Here's another bar.
We were just here, Josh. What do you mean?
Yo, can someone show me where the bathroom is?
The bathroom's right here, Josh.
What about the bedrooms?
We've been to the bathrooms.
Anyways, bedrooms. We finally arrived at the
Look at this party!
Guys,
party
you can actually
cool
play
place
on these. You want to play some games?
What's up?
No, Josh.
Josh, we're going to play games. Come on. I'm playing Gang Wars.
Jordy.
Oh, it works. Oh, my goodness.
Jelly, get off the machine. Jelly, get off the machine. It's party time.
That was $150,000.
You ready, guys?
Are you kidding me?
Are you ready for it, guys? Stay there.
Oh my God, it's party time!
Let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Let's
go.
Jordy, you gotta
keep on shaking it.
No, Jordy, it's gotta explode.
Keep on shaking.
Open it. Oh! Yes!
Yeah!
Money!
Woo! Those are money, guys. Yo, it's $150,000. This is a lot of money.
You need to get a hold of yourself, Jordy. So, anyway.
Says Josh. Wow. Well, Jordy, I gotta say, nice view.
Sunset
view. Love it.
Guys. I'm all shaky.
I think we should go and check out my place. I think this is...
All right, let's check
out
Josh's
you think this place.
Place
is boring, Josh? Is that it?
I want to go
have
check
a private
out my
bar.
Stuff.
What
All
do you
right,
mean?
Let's go. Welcome to my penthouse.
Josh, it looks the same.
Look at it. The floor is
The colors are different.
Wow,
cool.
Patterns on the wall.
I locked the door to the bedroom, so there you go. That's
no, you don't what. Have
you,
it, Josh.
You locked it?
I don't think you bought it, Josh.
Because you're poor.
Look around. Look at the other features. It's fairly similar.
Oh, my God.
Wait, actually, over here, by the way.
Is the bathroom the same?
Stop breaking,
the bathroom
Josh.
Is so nice. I love it. It's very white, Josh. You got to be careful. Nobody does anything bad on your floor.
I spill some of my water on it. Can you come with me? I want to show you guys my special features.
Okay,
the special
what are your special
features? The first special feature is this one is actually above Geordi's apartment. So if you slam
Wait, no, it's not. You can actually slam above it. Really?
Pretty cool.
No, yeah, I'm pretty sure mine is one floor higher.
I'm pretty sure that's not true.
Nice blue details,
so,
though.
Come on in here. This is my office.
Wait, what? You have an office?
Whoa!
Yeah, this is that's really
Whoa! Office. Look at the diamond wall.
Wait, you play on a Mac?
Why can't I drink? I can't drink, guys.
You don't even have a window.
Josh, just leave the drinks. You've had enough. Oh, Josh. The game is telling you something, Josh.
Your office is a little bit empty, Josh.
Yeah, I mean, I need to decorate it, and I apparently I have something else.
So you're telling us you need to decorate it, but you're giving us a tour now?
Well, check out this, guys. Check out this, okay?
What?
You're going to be amazed.
Wait, no way.
Wait, what?
What? That's a secret safe.
Oh, my God.
Give me the money. Give me the money.
No way. There's dollar bills everywhere. I love it. Nice, nice touch, Josh.
Wait, no way, Josh.
Double hidden safe.
No way.
Are you kidding me?
Those are my Nerf guns.
That's crazy.
Oh, Nerf guns, Josh. That looks pretty real to me.
Josh.
Anyway,
that looks pretty real.
Take a look.
Somewhere over here is my other thing. Here it is. Yeah. Check out.
Josh, here is your spa.
That's so
cool. You bought the spa, Josh.
Yeah. This is insane.
Oh, my goodness.
There's a waterfall.
Wait,
who's this dude?
Wait.
Who is this dude?
Geordi, I get think it's time to get a makeover.
Whoa. Jelly's getting a makeover.
What are you going to go for?
Get guys, haircut. I'm going to get my eyebrows done.
Okay, I genuinely want to get a haircut, guys.
Okay.
Wait, I got one thing to fix. Oh, here we go. Josh, hey. I got a surprise for you. You're going to love this.
Whatever you do, don't lift up your
gown.
Look at that.
Jelly, you look beautiful.
That's green. You look beautiful. Your favorite color.
While Jordy's getting a makeover, Jelly, you and me, we get in the
You guys get in the
tub.
Oh, yeah.
This guy is really useful. Oh, it puts my clothes off automatically.
Guys, he cut off all my hair.
And he left the chest hair. Oh my God.
No, that's not chest hair. That's just my hair that fell off and stuck to my chest. Guys, he cut off my chest hair and he put it on my head again.
Okay, that's good. For a second there, though, you're going to be bald
forever. I liked bald Geordi. I preferred him.
The spa was great, Josh.
All right.
Great spa, Josh. Enjoyed it.
So how much was that? That's pretty much everything. Oh, that was about $5 million.
Well, guys, you know, your houses are cool and all, but mine's way better.
No, I don't believe it, Jelly.
Well, yeah, like mine is like see, 10 times cooler.
No, let's check it out.
Oh,
Jelly.
You like what you see, guys?
That's very pink.
See, this is better, isn't it? This is better.
This is
right. Yeah, you like bright colors, right, Josh?
Yeah. Jelly. Pink and blue? Really?
I need to tone the colors down.
No, Josh. You mean turn it up?
You gotta end it.
Turn it up.
Well, listen, my girlfriend loves pink and I love green, and that's why we have pink and blue.
No one asked about your personal life, okay? God, yeah. Boring.
Nice.
Have another drink, Josh. Jeez.
Same as mine, same as Josh.
Wait, but guys, seriously, I've got some cool things to show you.
Okay, show
me
your cool things.
First of all, look at my nice lounge.
Okay, that's pretty cool with all the colors.
I've actually got a secret door here. Do you see the door?
Yeah, what's that?
Yeah.
You see that?
No way!
Oh, yes! We've got a cinema room, boys!
Cinema room, oh,
exactly! We're watching the something movie. Whoa, look at that movie, it's great!
Okay,
You can play games?
Wait, what? Play video games and watch a movie at the same time? Exactly, guys, what?
Don't cross the line, let's go.
Is this a game inside?
It's a slither!
Guys, we're watching! Guys. Oh my God.
Oh,
no, it's
this
Snake.
Is slither.
It's not What's Snake. Up? It's not Slither, it's Snake.
This is Slither. Is what do you mean?
I'm going to lock you out.
Yes, this is amazing.
Jordy. No.
This is cool.
No.
Oh, you guys are in trouble.
No!
Oh, Josh is dead already.
This game sucks.
Oh, and he's.
No!
Ah!
I win! Okay. Enough,
I locked him in, but then I killed myself.
Ah, yeah. What else have you got, Jelly?
I got something else. Just follow me. Over here, we've got my private dealer. Yeah.
Guys, should we play a game?
This actually comes with a really nice view, but it's dark. Let's do some blackjack.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Okay, guys,
oh, yes, we shall.
First time playing blackjack.
Max
How
bet.
Do I do?
Back's bet. Max
Josh,
bet.
Are you kidding me? All right, guys. I'm going to bet 1,000.
I'm going to bet
1,000,
okay?
All right. Geordi, you're betting 1,000, too.
Okay, Geordi, you've
got Geordi's got a 2.
You need to try and get to 21 or close
to it. Yeah, Geordi, try and get to 21.
I'm on 11, okay.
I'm on 11 as well. Josh, what about you?
I'm on 17. I'm
so
gonna
what
stand.
Do I do now?
Oh, Josh is gonna stand. All right, so wait, the no, dealer is blackjack. No!
Wait, we lost?
We just lost $1,000. Oh my God.
Okay, let's go again.
Guys, yeah, no, I spent more money. I think I've got a better option for us, okay?
Yeah, what's up?
Let's go to the actual casino. I've got a good idea.
Dude, I spent money on this person.
I've got a good idea. Just follow me.
Does Josh get a cut from this because it's his room?
It's my room.
Or Jelly? Sorry, does Jelly get a cut from this because it's his room?
Yeah, all the profits are for me. No, guys, come on. Stay here.
I've got a good idea, Jelly.
No, come on. We're friends.
Josh has a good idea.
I'm the bank. I'll give you 5% of the profit.
No, Jelly, are you kidding me?
Okay.
All right, boys, follow me.
I forgot my shoes and my clothes, by the way. This is a crazy looking casino.
I've got a great idea. What's the plan, Josh?
Where are we going? What's he getting?
I'm going to give you the true casino experience.
The true casino experience? Table games?
Okay.
Follow me. We're going to the high stakes area.
All right.
No! High stakes, wait, Josh. I only have 30,000.
I've never been to a casino. What does high stakes mean?
It means a lot of money.
Welcome to the high stakes.
No way.
Oh my God.
Okay, should we have a seat?
A roulette, okay?
That's a bad idea, Josh. That's a bad
idea. Guys, how do I play a roulette?
Okay, so, guys.
Put money on a number.
Basically, I want everyone to max out at 5,000 and put it on red.
Are you
kidding
me?
Put it on red?
Yep. Red.
Okay, yep. Max bet 10,000.
Red, are you sure?
Yep. Place the bet.
And now what?
Now we wait 15 seconds.
Oh, no way.
Okay, the most if it hits red, no we double way. Up money. If it no hits black, way.
Did I place the
everything.
Bet?
Yeah, I think if you click it, you place it, Jelly.
Oh my God. Please hit red. I will win 10,000.
I put 25,000 on that.
I put 20,000 on
it,
guys.
Why did you do that? That's stupid.
No.
Casinos come work. On.
Get on red.
Betting is finished. Oh!
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 Come on!
No! We lost it all! We lost it all!
I've still got 8,000 left, though.
Josh, did you place 20,000 on red?
Yeah, 25,000.
I put 20,000. Okay, 5,000.
I only put
on red.
5. I guess
I need
I'm
to make my money back, guys.
I've got $25,000. I'm gonna spend it all. I'm gonna win something.
Jelly, it's 25,000 chips. That's $250,000. You put it all on red, Jelly.
Okay, 25,000!
Betting's over.
Okay, I just bet everything I have.
Oh, no.
Please
really?
Hit red. Okay. Please hit 5, red. 000. And if it's red, hit number 7.
He put it on a number as well.
I put it on
no,
7. Please,
okay,
7.
Come on, red.
Come on.
Red.
Oh my God, it almost went in 7. Okay. It went in 9.
I still lost money.
I won 40,000 chips, boys.
I'll take it.
All right.
Don't gamble, kids.
We're going again, boys. I got 40,000 on red.
All right, bet's over. I got 10,000 on red.
Jimmy. I got 40,000 on red with 5, an additional 5,000 on number 21.
What's up with red? Why are we?
I don't know. Red is
no
Slogan Man's color. I mean, I should have done green, really, but you know, whatever.
Oh!
What's gonna happen?
Oh my god!
Oh,
red!
Okay.
I won 70,000 chips.
No way!
I'll take it, man. I'll
70,000.
I'm rich.
Jelly.
I'm gonna buy a car. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, click on that subscribe button, and also make sure to check out the new exclusive Jelly Army t-shirts on JellyStore.com.